الذي خطف المطارنة ليس سوريا وليس عربيا.
The people who have kidnapped the bishops, they're not Arabs and not Syrians. They're Chechens from Russia. We're waiting for them to be released on Orthodox Easter. But the kidnappers did not accept that. We were trying to negotiate with them to see what they want, money, a prisoner exchange, but they're not giving us any answer. They're just keeping them there.
So you know who has them, you know where they are, and you're in contact with the kidnappers, is that correct?
From the first hour, and we even sent some people to talk to them, but their answer was that they will only release them only if they get a phone call from Saudi Arabia, Qatar, or Turkey.
How can this situation be solved? How can peace come back to Syria?
The first thing that needs to happen is that the borders must be closed so no weapons can be sent to Syria. Then, for sure, all Syrians will sit together to discuss everything. Stop weapons coming in through our borders and stop Turkey, Jordan, and Lebanon from letting foreign terrorists into our country. 4 days after that, we will be sitting at the table and talking about peace.